Shipley comes set, the right-hander ready, and the first pitch to Fernandez. Crushed to right field, going back Marzilli, still going back, it's up there, and it's gone! A three-run homer for Jose Fernandez, and now the Bees have a 9-0 lead. Seventh home run of the year for Jose, and he now has four runs batted into the game.